Comment tu me regardes comme ça, comme si j'étais en train de te filmer dans CNN? Camara, chauffe le pain. Chauffe le offza. L'image là, peut-être si je la place comme ça, ça peut être bien.
Ici,
attends, viens.
Ici nous sommes à Kassiago ou Findek, c'est la ville marocaine frontalière à Ceuta. Nous sommes arrivés hier et nous avons passé la nuit dans ce bunker. Nous sommes là dans l'espoir de faire une nouvelle tentative de traverser de Ceuta. Inch'Allah.
De la grande famille, il disait. J'ai dormi, les gars. Fais confiance. Inch'Allah, ça va aller, boy.
Inch'Allah.
Inch'Allah, Inch'Allah, ça va aller, les gars. Du courage. Du courage, du courage. C'est Dieu, qui a hier à faire. Là, c'est le grand désert, le désert du Sahara.
I want to tell you a story. The story of a space in which images meet more easily than human beings. This place is the border. A border is a space divided in two parts by a line. Sometimes this line is drawn by following the shape of a river, a mountain range, or the sea. Sometimes the line is made by humans to separate places. My space, your space. We belong here, you belong there. We, they, us, them. We, they, as them. I was born at the border, the southern border of Europe, the dividing line between Morocco and Spain, Islam and Christianity, Europe and Africa, North and South. I grew up in Ceuta, on one side Morocco, on the other side water everywhere, in the middle the fence, the gate of Europe, Ceuta's gate. But there was not a fence in Ceuta when I was a child. The space was open for those who wanted to cross the mountains and the sea in between. Here and there. Here and there. The fence was built in 1995. I was 18 years old. I took a camera. We were making images on both sides. Films made in the contact zone. Films made in the crow zone. Then our films met. Then we start collecting films made with mobile phones, with camcorders. Films made on the way from Cameroon, Congo, Nigeria, Niger, Guinea-Conakry, Ivory Coast, Senegal, Algeria, Tunis, Morocco. Films on border crossing. Films which crystallize the colonial continuum. Films that claim for belonging, for imagined futures, for choosing space and places to live better. Films that meet cultural hybridity and richness. Films that are floating, hiding in no man's land. Unseen films, forbidden films, absent films in news, in social media, in cinemas, in theaters, in film festivals. Where are these films? films that can be home. Films that can express brother and sisterhood when you feel alone and discouraged. Films that are a bridge. Because can borders be broken down through films?
What do you think? Do you think that cinema can broken down borders? Yes, no, sometimes, maybe, one day. We are trying to respond to these questions and other questions through the research project Real Borders. Real Borders is a project launched by VUV University in Brussels and is funded by the European Commission. And we are trying to make films with those who are in the way to cross the borders of Ceuta and Melilla, Syria and Turkey, and UK and Ireland. We are making films with the borderlanders, the ones who live in the borderlands, and we are trying to map and collect those films for not being lost. Because, as you know, mobile phones are confiscated, are losing as the lives that carry the mobile phones. So I don't want you to bring this after the dance, but we are trying to respond to these questions, and also we are trying to respond or to wish that some days, sometimes, or maybe not so far, in the borderland, people can meet more easily than images. Thank you.